they're not that evolved. Medium threat, I'm sure that means there's just quite a few of them. Stacy's covering.
Providing overwatch.
Let's do this. I'm on overwatch.
Running.
Civilian. Really? We have two.
Targeting.
Let's go.
I'm on the move. I'm on the move.
There's two in there. Okay, end.
Zooming in.
Shoot. Blue's back in it.
Shot wide.
Ah! at the target. This is where Dash is gonna be amazing.
All I need is a clear shot.
Okay. Okay, we gotta get the rest of them.
Couldn't hit the enemy. Engaging. Holding position.
I can do it. Who knows? This might work. Hope I can find cover. Smells like trouble.
Confirming target. We got them.
Thank you, Stacy.
Providing overwatch.
You just really like to pick on them, don't you? Kill me, Q. Killing me. About the dash when they're so low on will. Run in there, run in there. kidding me.
Who knows? This might work.
More threats.
Yeah.
All I need is a...
Aiming.
At least we got two out. Jeez, Stacy got injured. Dude, Stacy only got hit once. What's the deal, Meep? What's the deal?
Synhedrion probably seems strange to you. Trying to build a better world. A world radically different from the one most of us grew up in. Well, I'm sure it sounds very utopian. But why do we so easily accept the world getting worse and can never imagine it getting better?
You can get better.
I'm glad our values are aligned, at least in this matter. Please keep thinking about what kind of world you want to live in. Maybe we can build it together.
Maybe. And make one up. Get you some more will since you're all about freaking out. Assault. Right on, man. Right on. Thank you. Brian's here. The full Brian is now alive. And let's see, we need more pistols. I almost don't want to take out Lala from the squad, but that'd be dangerous. Ooh, it'd be nice to have her. You know what? We'll keep her on the ship because they're docked for a while. So maybe it'll be maybe there'll be, you know, just in time. Blue's fine. We can go get a nest soon. That'd be nice.
The more the disciples of Anu invest into this mutation tech, the further away they will move from what New Jericho considers humanity. This is not a threat, but a statement.
So this is what I'm saying. More threats. This is why I don't like...
There is still time to look to reason, not superstition, for solutions. To seek answers in human will, instead of submission to the alien. But that time is running out.
This New Jericho neural tech we've been hearing about. Sounds like a pretty cool technology, really, but has anyone thought about how easily it could be abused by, an autocratic leader with delusions of grandeur?
Don't be...
You think so? Because to me, it seems like these principles never find structural expression and are thrown aside all too easily when it's convenient. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe New Jericho is all you believe it to be. I hope so.
If it isn't, I will side with you. So it's a win-win for you, at least. I should probably leave her behind. Sit down on a large abandoned building. It appears to have been a temple or church of some kind. Inside there are dead bodies, still sitting in chairs and on the floor. There is decaying corpses at the front, dressed in battered robes. Some sort of priest to these people. Search the site. Smells like death. There's a sense of violence. Oh, wow. Go back to base anyway, since I have to go more on that set anyway. There we go. Angela's getting geared up pretty quickly. Thank you. sorry for the pants.
Research complete.
Score. I need a grenade launcher. Of melded weapons. Reproduction cloned and mutated. Local nest. Q, you could have war cry. Before I say the last point, let's put you. Okay, that gives you this. Yeah, more strength. You need to carry more. Just more. Extra. Stacy. Oh, yes. Quick game. Gain heavy weapons, that's nice. Okay. Perfect. Blue's good. Lala's, it's almost done. See, this time the nest is way too close to my base. Alright, Lala, you're fit for duty. So you're staying with me. I know I shouldn't be afraid of it, but oh man, I'm just starting to get back up and running. Let's explore a little more. But the nest will get worse.
Research complete.
New Jericho was one man's vision, and everything depended on that one man. Before the war, Tobias West had been a billionaire, an elusive, controversial businessman who denounced war even as he profited from it. When the world fell, his empire began to rise. Some said he was a genius, a man of principle, dedicated to equality and merit, fighting to preserve the core of human freedom, our will. They said he had a plan, that he could lead us to victory. Others called him a dictator, a megalomaniac, fearful of infection and obsessed with purity. They said he was willing to do anything to win, no matter the cost. The Phoenix Project needed allies. New Jericho could help us turn the tide, but it all depended on one man.
He could do so much good. The Empress. After the end of the world as we knew it, Ikari Toa found herself in an unexpected position. Technically speaking, based on her bloodline, she was the Empress of Japan. The country itself was in ruins, but a group of loyalists declared her leader of their haven. Neo Takachiho, and what choice? Okay. Neo, and what choice did she have but to roll with it? Since then, she tried to build a better life for her people, not without success, but also with some difficulties. There are plenty of people who like use her as a figurehead, which she has no intention of becoming. If you're going to be Empress, might as well do it right. to consolidate her position, Toa has been trying to recover the sword of, yeah, one of the three sacred treasures, an imperial regalia of Japan. She has a possible location, but she fears someone inside her haven is trying to betray her. She's offering us a handsome reward for retrieving the sword for her. The only problem is the sword is in a haven controlled by the disciple of Anu. Or Anu. I know, since they're dealing with biological stuff, they have mind control. I know they do. Alright, Empress, we'll be back. We will be back. Can't risk it all for an empress, you know? Operatives have set down near the abandoned mining complex. Machinery has been left to rust. No sign of anyone alive or dead. The place has been picked clean. Searching the mines itself might yield better results, but after years of abandonment, also may be safe or stable. Yeah, same thing. Okay. The search was exhausting, and there's a small accident in the mine shaft, but we have recovered several caches. Useful resource. Beautiful. Let's head back to base to do
research complete. Complete. Scan complete.
Base. Headquarters. Should be fine. Should be. Watch each other's back. Everyone should get out nice and easy.
Let's do this. One Overwatch. Covering.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Thank you. cover. Take cover.
All I need is a clear shot.
Come on, Stacy.
Zooming in. So close.
Try again, Stacy.
Enemy down.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, they see me, but I don't see them.
One less to worry about. Enemy ahead. Got you covered.
Yep.
Target missed. All I need is a clear shot.
That was a kill.
Go, Angela. Go, Angela.
Moving.
So lucky last time.
Moving to position.
Things spawn right next to me. Now I have to deal with caves.
I'm on Overwatch.
Lots and lots of caves.
Providing Overwatch.
Aiming.
Shoot, I think they took out Meg's arm. It's going really well. You just lost your arm, though, so.
Nice.
Yeah, I got Blue, you, Angela, Stacy, and Q right now. No deaths. No deaths at all. You gotta go talk to Stacy.
Target
Right now, we're in a nest right now. We're trying very hard not to die.
Come on.
All right, Meg's armed again. Ow.
I'm on the move.
Hey, you never know, Sis, you might need an assault rifle. She can still use it, which is nice. I'm so glad I'll be amused. I need amusement now that I walked into this nest and I might regret it. Finish him off, Blue. Finish him off.
Nice.
Shoot.
Threat eliminated.
Still in the fight. Just gotta find where this thing is.
Dashing. Let's go.
Not over here.
I'm on Overwatch.
I'm on the move.
Angela and Meg will go that way. Looks like it's a dead end.
Moving now.
Perfect. Then that means somewhere this way.
Providing Overwatch.
Thank you, Stacy. We can circle around.
Be right there. I'm on the move.
Let's do this.
Right, very carefully.
Heading out. I see them. Acquiring target.
Gonna watch that side.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Stacy's gonna continue. Yeah.
Thank you.
So far, we're doing well. We're nice and deadly. They haven't evolved at all, so they're just paper thin. That's great. That's great. I'm telling you, it's good. It's good for your back.
Let's do this.
Alright, Angela, since you are the one still functioning, gotta protect Meg for the time being.
On my way.
What the? That was a kill.
Providing overwatch.
Dashing.
Tell her I say goodnight.
Got you covered.
I hunt crab people. Is it down there or is it down there? That is the question now, isn't it?
Covered.
Alright, Meg, you're the scout, so I need you
gotta be quick.
Yeah, you gotta run. Alright, Blue. Stacy's in. It's only been like 4.5 hours.
I know how to do this.
Oh. I say no all the time, but I really enjoyed
hostile.
So
all I need is a clear shot.
Who knows? I'm up for the night 3. Nighthaven. Looks like a dead end too.
I'm on overwatch.
Covering.
I got this covered.
I'm going.
You're gonna support them over here. Stacy and Blue are gonna take this hole. Hey, you actually got him, Meg. Oh god. Quite a few people. Nighthaven. kind of stuck there, are we? Oh my god, they're just always hitting Meg.
I'm on the move.
I tell you, I'm not a fan of this.
One less to worry about.
Send Meg in there to see how that works.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Gotta be quick. Target's in sight.
All right, we found it. All soldiers. Oh god, it's preparing.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Switching.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. It's gonna call for people. We need to make this pronto. Thank you.
Zooming in.
Okay, stop preparing yet.
Sprinting to position.
Let's get together. Okay. Time to get to work. Right there, almost. The minute I didn't see it, and we were just searching around aimlessly, and they kept spawning. I was like, "Oh god!" Especially because Meg, in the second firefight, lost her arm. Sure know how to freak a guy out, let me tell you. I should go to bed soon. Shouldn't get too caught up in this, but I don't want to. So we're gonna just see where I go with it. But we got the nest. Got it. Excuse me, that should be two guns. I found two guns.
Phoenix Project. I've heard a lot about you people. Most of it weird. Science nerds with guns, huh? Well, I've heard worse ideas. Anyway, here's the inside scoop on New Jericho. Tobias West? Probably a genius. Might be a bit crazy, but he has a plan. And a real plan is a heck of a lot better than all that touchy-feely crap at Sanhedrin or whatever the hell those squid-worshipping disciples are up to. So stick with us, and maybe we'll die, or maybe we'll win. But either way, it'll be fun.
I like you, man, I do. Wow, let's go get Meg's arm treated. Definitely gonna need those. An egg. The colonies. Bonus, huh? All right. Let's heal up the team. Yeah, Blue got some training in. I don't know what I want to make you yet, Blue, but I don't. Well, actually, that's not true. Sniper training. Yep. Rifles and handguns. Extreme focus. Exactly what I wanted to make you. Lala gets dash. Okay, so equipment wise, fine. Stacy did really well. Give that pistol to Meg. Meg, stop getting your arm broken. It's like in every game, Meg's like, oh, something's not working. It's alright, Meg. I said it. That's good. Still have some injuries. Okay. Disciples have started a new research project, and I missed the rest of that. Okay. Building democracy. Our operatives have made contact with Adrian Mitchell, a haven that only joined Sedona relatively recently. The citizens of Adrian are currently in the process of convincing their old council hall into a facility better suited for the full democratic assembly. Could use some building materials and are willing to exchange them for equipment. Okay, citizens are thankful for the Phoenix Front's support for the political system they have chosen. Finally, they'll be able to make decisions for themselves. At least as much as Cinnamon can in this world, okay? Give me some grenades. I'm happy with that. I'm happy. Huggers. Look at that. They have like a little face in it too, and it just like bites into you. Our operatives have located an abandoned field hospital. This is on a depressing place. I see, where lives were lost in the unreadable agony during the days of the second mist. It probably contains useful supplies. Entering it will take a toll on our people. Yes. None of them wish to discuss what they've seen. Yeah.
Research complete.
Shotguns, yes. Sniper assault rolls plus various stealth abilities. These guys are just the worst. The Tritons. Truth is out there. this fort, our operatives are approaching by Colonel Budahas, who is pursuing leads to a mystery that has eaten away at him since before the first mist. Did the U.S. government know about the Pandora virus? He believes that there were parts of the state apparatus that distrusted the Phoenix Project for its internationalism and created an agency to investigate unusual phenomena on its own. That elusive agency trail has led him to all around the world with the support of the West, of course. But lately, West has been getting impatient and would prefer to invest his resources elsewhere. Maybe the Phoenix Project could help. Yeah, that's fine. Please do. I want to know if they did sabotage us.
Construction complete.
Wonderful. Fort Travis, our operatives witnessed the latter side of life in New Jericho Haven. When they invited to judge a local cooking contest, cooking is in the post-apocalyptic is a difficult task, especially if you want the results to actually be tasty. This brings our people, people's innate creativity, human beings, like a challenge. Instead of judging, participate. Oh yeah, let's participate. Head back.
Research complete.
And Haven, and one of the Havens are under attack. Vulnerable to explosive once attached.
Mind fraggers. Funny how that crude name our soldiers came up with stuck. Appropriate, I suppose. These vile creatures personify everything that makes the Pandorans so despicable. They are designed to rob us of our will, of our humanity.
Defend this base. I think I want 6 people in the base. Setting Lala.
I see them.
Oh, jeez.
crashing.
On my way.
That is not a good start, friends. That is not at all. Oh shoot. And they don't have launchers.
All I need is a clear shot. Confirming target.
Sprinting to position.
Spread out, spread out, spread out. Since they have rocket launchers, just spread out.
I'm on the move.
Aiming.
God.
Couldn't hit the enemy.
All I need is a clear shot.
Moving to position. Let's try this.
trouble.
Engaging.
Got a new weapon.
Good to be working with you. If we're going to save the world, we'll need all the help we can get. At this stage, we've granted you low-level access to our network and set up a liaison office to work with your people. But, as I'm sure you can understand, we need to take things slow at first. Your organization has a reputation. It's hard to know which side you'll take, and we need to know that you share our values.
True. Very true.
At the moment, we're setting up a mission to recapture an old satellite control base. What for? Well, there's a saying in New Jericho, Tobias West always has a plan. And he has a plan for the equipment and the data we can get from that base. You'll find out more when the time is right. So, are you up for it? We'd really appreciate your help.
Maybe later. Another nest. Ugh, why? Medical bay. I have a medical bay, right? I'm not just like going crazy, yeah. Another storehouse, yeah. Yeah, Angela took a hard hit. The evolution, they're starting to evolve. Reverse engineering. Center rifle. Reverse engineering the assault rifle. And the grenade. Shock grenade. New Jericho machine. Got a lot of technology on that one. Haven't come in contact with the cult yet. Gotta get Angela up and running.
scan complete. Research complete.
Okay. Hatching. Almost have enough to go for the nest. Mixman training, sniper rifle, that'd be nice. Good. Q is the one that went up. Assault. He has an assault rifle. This is going to be interesting. Kunia has one clip. That's it. But Meg has several, so... Actually, never mind. I should be fine. Meg will just toss him a few if he needs. We have to keep the mist back.
Moving to so close.
Acquiring target.
Shoot.
I'm on the move. Zooming in.
Okay, no egg.
Holding position.
Aye.
heading out.
It's a wall.
Moving now.
Confirming target. Attack successful. All I need.
Engaging. On it.
What the hell?
Oh, it lived. No. Fair to assume.
Gotcha.
Engaging.
No time to waste.
Just mega up.
Sprinting to position.
And this can go here.
Providing overwatch.
Providing overwatch.
Whoa, hey, pumps. Nice jump, buddy. I know it's late, you want the chair. I'll give you the chair soon. Don't you worry.
On the mark.
hostile neutralized.
Oh no.
Enemy hit.
It's the worst.
Taking action. Switching ammo. Covering.
Aiming.
Little shredder.
Heading out.
Oh shoot, why did I do that?
Moving now.
Yeah. These tight or narrow ways with launchers, the worst.
Let's do this.
Got you covered.
That's Pounce saying hello. That's Pounce.
Providing overwatch.
If we went the right way. What do you think, Pounce? Is it in there? Or is it over there?
I'm on Overwatch.
Found it. All right, everybody fall back to our position. We're not gonna be here very long. Blow this thing up. And then we're out. Why are you preparing?
All I need is a
con.
confirming.
Hatch. All the eggs I haven't found. Just hatch. Pretty bad. Pretty bad. You know what I'm saying, Pounce? I'll take the pistol.
You seem to be genuinely on our side, and everyone here at Synedrion really appreciates that. Please understand that we are cautious with organizations such as the Phoenix Project, not because we're trying to be obstinate, but because we've had some pretty terrible experiences that we'd prefer not to repeat. You know that I have high hopes for an alliance between the Phoenix Project and Synedrion, so my advice is this. What would be really helpful right now would be a more direct demonstration of your support. That could really win some hearts and minds.
What do you have in mind?
At this moment, we have a couple of really important projects running. The sort that could actually change the future, like improving our mist-repelling tech, which may allow us to peacefully coexist with the new ecology, or deploying a new breed of modified plant to help us reclaim the planet for ourselves. Believe me when I say we've had a lot of debates about which approach is better, and there are some pretty opinionated factions forming. In any case, we're lacking enough people to support both projects at once, and it's a bit of a deadlock. So if you could lend a hand with one of them, that would mean a lot.
That's really cool. So which one should we do, Pounce? Should we repel, take the... I know you want the chair. I know. I'll give it to you in a bit, okay? But which one should we do? Should we repel and take back the world? Or coexist with the virus, Pandora virus, and the new creatures spawned of it? You don't know, huh? Alright. Let's take it back.
So, you're more on Nikolai's side of this debate, are you? He's one of the terraformers, the faction that believes in, well, I suppose you could call them radical humanists. They believe we should be unafraid to seize power for the people, to assert the supreme value of human life and civilization. Zara, on the other hand, oh dear, I'm involving you in Synedrion drama, aren't I? My apologies. Good luck with the mission.
The mist grew a little bit, but I beat it. I beat back the thing, though. Alright. Look at the mission in Africa. I don't know if we can make it all the way to Africa with this team that we have currently. Let's re-engineer the pistol so we can use them. Give me that look, buddy. I know, you want to go to bed. It's only one. Okay, fine. You win, buddy. Your common sense wins. Let me just see what we do here.